What I love about my job is working with patients and their families and problem solving with them on the best means of communication. And it was wonderful when Maree and Rebecca approached me with the NeuroNode Trilogy saying, hey, we've found this device. Seeing Maree use the NeuroNode Trilogy was lovely to see her face lit up using it.
When I first met Maree during the assessment, one of the things that I realized is that she was really good at flexing one of her fingers. And at that point, I knew that we could use one of the muscles going through that finger to measure that activity that then she could use as a click on our computer. We moved into the eye gaze technology where we did the eye gaze calibration. She was really good following targets around the screen. And then the beauty comes when we integrate both technologies. So that means that she will use her eyes as the mouse on the computer and then the neural node as a click, which is gonna give her more accuracy, meaning faster speed, less fatigue when using the system for communication.
Hello there.
Perfect. Part of my role is finding a device that is tailored for patients and working with them on what would work best with them in their daily life.
Yeah, the control bionics machine has really helped. If we didn't have it, she wouldn't be able to tell us her thoughts. We'd only be guessing.
And just guess or no, pretty much. But yeah. Even I'm fairly pregnant as well, so you know, she can give me her opinions on what names she likes, what she doesn't like.
And I've, you know, got a one-year-old, you know, first-time mum, been able to obviously help me a lot through text. Do you guys still be able to communicate when I'm not around?
Getting the machine has come at the right time, as I could not use my phone. The NeuroNode Trilogy has given me a second lease of life, being able to communicate with my family and friends. I'm able to message them through Messenger or text. I can email as well. This is important, as I can still express my feelings and what I need. This is vital for my carer as well.
Having the customer support for Maree and the family to contact Control Bionics whenever they need, as well as being there to support myself, has been a really great opportunity for both of us.